everybody please stand. Okay, I'm reading Psalms 103. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that's in me. And all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases, and who redeems your life from the pit, who crowns you with steadfast love and mercy, who satisfies you with good so that your youth is renewed like the eagles.
Well, praise the Lord. Good morning, good morning. Are y'all excited about being here? Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Happy Father's Day to the fathers. Hallelujah. Truly God is good. I'm going to encourage you to enter into praise and to worship with us. We're going to magnify the Lord. Hallelujah. That's what these brothers here are for to do. And we believe that's what you're here to do. And we're going to lift his praise and make his praise glorious because he's been good to us. He has blessed us, hallelujah, hallelujah, and we have came into this opportunity in his house, this time, to give him the glory that is due unto his name, for he is worthy, hallelujah, to be praised in the name of the Lord.
You are Save me. let's give thanks this morning. Alright, put those hands together. Yeah, praise God.
We'll give thanks unto the Lord, for He is good. Yes, He is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for He is good. Yes, He is good. For He is worthy, worthy, for He is good. Yes, He is good. For He is worthy, worthy, for He is good. Yes, He is good.
Come on, y'all.
For
give thanks. All right, brother.
To the Lord, for He is good.
Yes, He is good.
Yes, He is good. For give thanks.
For you in the back, or pick it up on the way out your door. Make sure y'all get that, please. So today I have a Juneteenth speech about Juneteenth and why it is here. Let me go to, I gotta get to my notes. Okay. Through President Abraham Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation issued on January 1st, 1863, free all enslaved people and Confederacy and accounting of infancy replied upon presence of Union troops. But on this day in 1865, General Gordon Granger arrived in Galveston, Texas to read Order No, which affirmed the end of slavery in the states of the former Confederacy. This monumental occasion has been celebrated as Juneteenth, a combination of June and 19 for over 150 years. Now we're gonna go on to our birthdays. So today's birthdays, we have Miss Guanita and Gita. Their birthdays are today. And through this week, Sister Yasmin's and Sister Stokes' birthday is gonna be through somewhere this week. Then we have Brother Marco and Miss Jessica, anniversary on Wednesday. And for the Bible study, there is no youth Bible study today and no Monday night prayer. And we will resume on Wednesday night's prayer. Bible study. But that's all I have for today. Oh, actually, no. We have a guest. His name is Daryl King. He's from Tulsa, and he's a friend of Pastor Williams. Oh, there he is. But that's all I have for today. So, yeah. Yes.
Hey, family. I like y'all to stand up, you know, give a praise to the musicians and musicians. And but anyways, I'd like y'all to turn to Luke 6:38. It says, give, and it should be given unto you, with good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. Shall man give into your bosom, for with the same measure that ye meet without it, shall be measured to you again. Please stand and obey the urges. Everybody, bow your heads and close your eyes. I just ask that God watch over us and, you know, protect us through our day, and that He gives us a wonderful service as He does always. I also hope that when we come out of church, we continue to let the Spirit flow through us, and that we continue on our journey. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
This morning we're going to sing this song. We know that Brother Williams, Pastor Williams, is always telling us when he preaches, it only costs a quarter. But this morning, this song, Jesus is the Lover of My Soul, I believe it's more than a quarter. So just listen to it. I love you. I
Deliverer of my soul, Jesus, I'll never let you go. You've taken me from the miry clay, set my feet upon the rock, now I know. Let you go. Take me.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper. revive.